We're back here at Lindsay Thurber once again at the Science Park with Jason Zackowski, and we got this crazy gas I've never heard of. What's going to be going on?
It's called Sulfer Hexafluoride, and it is insane. This is super exciting. I've only got to use it once in my entire life.
Yeah.
And our friends at Prax Air, they hooked us up with some special, ordered it in and everything. It's 6.5, 6.7 times more dense than atmospheric air. So this tank is like ridiculously heavy, and the gas that comes out of it is insanely heavy. And it does some really wicked things because it's so heavy.
Okay, so what's the fish tank for?
And I've put some sulfur hexafluoride into the fish tank, and we should be able to float some things on top of it that normally would not float on air, like my aluminum boat, maybe a balloon.
Okay, so we're going to breathe this stuff in, and what's it going to do?
Okay, well, I think I'll show you instead of just explain.
Okay, all right.
Sulfur hexafluoride lowers your voice by about 10 octaves. Because it's so heavy, it sinks in your lungs and makes your voice really, really low.
All right, this is my regular voice. It's fairly deep anyway, so I'm very interested. I may channel the devil.
William, this is your father. Get down here right now.
Oh, my God.
I can do some Barry White.
Yeah.
My darling.
Okay, so we've seen a lot of really weird stuff sulfur hexafluoride does, but what do people actually use it for?
Okay, so a couple things I've been able to research about. I don't use it in my job, but people rely on it. Like welders will use it to flood an area where they can spark weld so sparks don't fly up and catch on fire. It displaces all the oxygen in the area. The other place that was really interesting, I actually read about, did extra my own research, was they use it in MRI scans. They inject the sulfur hexafluoride into like a sample, and it behaves differently in the MRI. So they can test for tumors, the density of tumors and things like that, which is really fascinating.
Look at that, saving lives and floating balloons.